I was particularly interested in the non-verbal side when people communicate, because mostly of my work I work with metaphors, like the metaphor of the cow going to the slaughtery, and it's the voiceless. People recognize communication mainly by faces, but I think gestures and body language sometimes says so much more.